I'm Mitch McConnell, and I approve this message.
Allison Grimes says this election is not about her support for Barack Obama and his failed policies.
I'm not Barack Obama.
But Obama himself says a vote for Allison is a vote for his policies.
I'm not on the ballot this fall, but make no mistake, these policies are on the ballot. Every single one of them.
Obama needs Grimes, and Kentucky needs Mitch McConnell.